Hey guys, this is Josh Peterson, Peterson Electric. We are here today to show you how we wrapped up for this service panel. Basically what we did today is we had to change out the panel itself right here, and we had to run over some conduit right up here and go all the way across. And with this new panel change, we also did the meter here and tied it into our grounds down below. And then as far as our panel, we had to run a conduit all the way across the back of the house. And we had to then therefore run all the way down the side of the house, as you can see, to the end of this point over here. And the reason why we did that is we had to bond a number 6 copper for 150 amp panel to the cold water down in the basement. And that's within 5 foot of the entrance of the home. That's a code of 250-64. Basically stating that we have our grounds for our ground rod, we have our cold water bond, and our ground rod. We actually had to run a new one because these guys put a deck and you can't find our ground rod down below the dirt. So our new ground rod is just right down here. I'll go ahead and take you over there. Here's our new ground rod. Basically just a number 6 wire coming out here and bonding it to an 8-foot ground rod, driving it straight through the earth and choking it off. So anyways guys, that is our service change. That's our final look on it and what we've done, and we'll call for our inspection. A job like this today, was about a $3,200 job. All right, thanks guys. Talk to you later.